So I'm a believer in free speech, and I like to say what I like to say. You know, people can say shut up if they want. People can have a free opinion, you know. But there's one thing to say what you like, and there's one thing to just say shut up without any evidence. The culture is, nowadays people like to say shut up, or else you'd be, you know, you'd have a violent end, you know. I don't believe in violence as a solution, so I don't like to raise my voice. But would you like to repeat what you're doing? Like, would you like to just keep on ranting?
As long as you're not shouting me, I don't want
to die. Boy, you can talk to me. You can talk to me. This is what's happening to me. I'm making a document. I'm making a document. I'm making a document of how people are violent. Well, this is... So basically, I said that I'm not wearing a mask because I'm not gagged like the Jews who before everything was taken from them. Go on then. I'm letting you have a voice. I'm letting you have a voice. Why should I keep quiet just because the government says so? I'm not trying to fight you. No, no, I'm brave to say enough what I think. No, I'm brave enough to say. See, another aggressive person. Another aggressive person. See, yes, I'm very bold because I'm a man. I'm willing to die for what I believe in. Exactly. No. I'm not willing to smell you. Smell you later, man. Smell you later. You smell. Your attitude smells too.